curious about that myself.
Unctuous, if that's your real name.
I already told you it wasn't.
How did you know so much about Father Crilly?
Is this off the record?
Of course.
Well, I was in Selridge a few days ago. Got talking to this old priest in a bar. He was a bit cagey at first, but a few shots of J.D. and he was singing like a bird.
The Golden Cleric, they call him. Giving it to an old pal of mine, Ted Crilly. Met him on Dollyman Strand.
As I listened, a plan formed in my head. We drank long into the night. Me paying, of course. Him spilling his guts on the subject of a certain Father Ted Crilly.
You got a mane of white hair, kind of like you get on a mule. Use it with the bed to send columns. Big hairy ass.
The longer he talked, the better it got.
Lives with a pig ignorant old timer named Jack Hackett and a poor, strange, idiot boy. Why?
After that, all I needed was the right costume.
Nowhere. God damn, housekeeper. What a pain in the ass.
Perfect.
But you're a priest. I mean, why?
It's a long story. I used to be like you. A completely average, bog-standard, run-of-the-mill cleric. And then I won first prize in the County Westmeath Priest of the Year competition. I guess it went to my head. After that, I started hitting the altar wine too hard. Going easy on people in confession. Getting backhanders for doing quicker masses. All I wanted was trophies and prizes. But the one that really got me hard was the Golden Cleric.
No, Todd. What I was going to ask you is, you're a priest. I mean, why did you take the other priest's clothes?
No, I don't know. It was just going that way.
Well, I've got bad news for you, so-called Todd Unctuous. That wasn't off the record. I'm using that as evidence against you.
That's completely unfair.
Take him away.